one more person. Tell one more person, if you're looking for somebody, he's gone. And he don't need nobody else.
That's right. And I want you to understand today, God knows what he's doing. In spite of what you think, it's no mistake. He knows what he is doing, but all I got to do now is line up with what he's doing. And even in the midst of my storm, oh, I'm not here to tell you, you won't have to cry sometime. There's that side of us that has to cry, but then there's that side of me who says, Lord, I know where she is. She's in a better place. No more crying, no more burdens, no more heartache, but I am so glad that she is at peace with the Lord. Well done, thy good and faithful servant. She fought a good fight. She kept the faith. She finished her course. You don't have to stay up at night worrying about Millie. She is with the Lord. I don't know. This is why we've been working so hard. This is why we've been praying so hard, so that one day we would go where she is. In fact, that's why it ought to be a praise party up in this. We ought to praise. I feel like preaching a minute. We ought to praise God like we've lost our mind. We ought to praise him and give him glory for all that he has done for us. So I come to speak to somebody today, because somebody may look at you and say, didn't your cousin just die? Didn't your mama just die? Didn't your auntie just die? And they see you praising the Lord. What's wrong with you? Because I heard a word. Let not my heart be troubled. If I believe in God, then believe also in Jesus. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I wouldn't even have told you. But I go to prepare a place for you, that where I am, you may be also. So I come to tell you, cousin Paul stopped by just to let you know it's all right. It's all right. The old folk used to say, when I can read, my title's clear to mansions in the sky. I'll bid farewell to every sigh and tear. I'm gonna wipe my weeping eyes. Swing low, sweet cherry, coming to carry me home. I just need somebody just to praise him for his goodness. Is there anybody? Is there anybody? You glad about it? I'm glad. A soldier has gone on home. I'm glad Millie had something within her that holds the reins. I'm glad she made up in her mind, I'd rather have Jesus than silver or gold. I'd rather have Jesus than riches untold. I'd rather have Jesus than anything. Yes, yes, yes.
Tell one more person, if you're looking for somebody, he's gone. And he don't need nobody else. There's no question of